こんにちは。
こんにちは。
2つお願いします。
2つですね。 はい、こちらが白あんですね。
ありがとうございました。 So I've been in Japan for 4.5 years now, and the food is always a pleasure. My name is Sam Davis. I'm the project leader for JT-60SA. JT-60SA is one of the largest fusion devices in the world. It's the biggest operating tokamak. Welcome to Naka, home of the JT-60SA tokamak. Let's take a look. Here you can see a scale model of the JT-60SA tokamak. We built JT-60SA to help us in our quest for fusion energy. We want the plasma at the core of the device to be so hot and so dense that the hydrogen atoms fuse together, releasing lots of energy. We achieve this using superconducting magnets, which we use to confine and to control the plasma. Now, let me show you the real thing, which is a lot bigger. I'm an engineer, so I enjoy building things and seeing them come to life and seeing them operate. It is also a huge privilege to be working on fusion energy. This is one of the most important missions of our time. So here you have a nice view of the JT-60SA tokamak. The tokamak is the most advanced concept to date to reproduce the power of the sun here on Earth and produce fusion energy. Fusion energy is a huge challenge, and to crack this, we need a very wide range of skills and experience. The collaboration between Europe and Japan under the broader approach is a very special example of teamwork. And as you can see, the work is far from finished. We have many components still to install this year, ready to come back for more powerful operation in 2026. The JT-60SA project started in 2007, and construction of the basic device was completed in 2020. Now, we're upgrading it further to make it even more powerful. The tokamak is big, but the auxiliary equipment we need to support it is even more extensive. Right now, we're using this space to receive incoming components. Antti, what do we have here?
Hey, Sam. This is a cryo pump from Germany.
JT-60SA is really a huge puzzle. We have components coming from over 70 suppliers. It's a great challenge, and we've needed more than 700 people from throughout Europe and Japan, from many different suppliers and laboratories, to bring together all of their skills and experience to achieve this. This is the control room. This is where we control the tokamak and perform the experiments. Okay, guys, so are we ready for the next shot?
Yes, we have set up the plasma discharge condition.
Very good, let's go.
The discharge sequence starts. The discharge request notified.
JT-60SA is a critical next step in our quest for fusion energy. JT-60SA will provide crucial data for the startup of ITER and will help us to prepare the next generation of operators which will run it. The first plasma was in October 2023. That was quite a small, short plasma with a current of about 130 kiloamps. And quickly after that, we went on to produce our biggest plasma yet with a volume of 160 cubic meters, which is a new world record.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Whoa. When JT-60SA starts operation again in 2026, it will be much more powerful and we'll be able to diagnose much more precisely what is happening inside the plasma. Oh, very nice. We're all part of an exciting experiment which had the potential to bring us closer to clean and sustainable energy for everyone.